forget the gods, the drugs, the my generation, I'll take the fall, the stakes, no condemnation, and it's a
Every form of music, including country. Y'all give it up for Chuck Berry one more time.
It's so great to be back here in Vegas. And, you know, every time we come here, we party too much, we gamble way too much.
We really overdo it.
We do. So this time we decided to see if there's anything out there in Vegas other than just parking your butt at a casino table.
We did was head over to the Bellagio to go do a little fishing in that giant pond they had out front. Terrible pond. Man, we got some way better ones back home.
Yeah, the fountain kept going off and scaring up all the dang fish.
And then we ran into David Copperfield.
We had a couple drinks with the guy, and next thing you know, I'm getting sawed in half.
I love that part.
Oh, look at me. I'm on a minute.
After that, y'all.
backstage at the Cirque du Soleil show. Oh, it was awesome.
Man, when they sent me up in that ring, I thought I was gonna die.
You were literally like 2 feet off the ground.
It felt high to me.
Did it feel better for me out there with you?
Definitely not. But at least I found a new hangover cure.
Man. Those leotards were tighter than most of your jeans, if that's even possible.
Easy, man.
Had to go there, sorry.
Well, after we left Dirk's Disolay, that was mine. Ladies, all right, get ready. I gotta tell you where we ended up. On stage at Thunder from Down.